Juvenis.
Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome you to Laughing Tongues Volume 1. My name is MC Pashun, the comedian of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, the commander-in-chief of the microphone forces, Ezendoche 1 of Anuchukwu Kingdom. I crack jokes to make you laugh and forget your sorrow. I cannot take away your sorrow because no be me put am there. If I crack a joke and you are not laughing, it doesn't mean that my jokes are not funny. It simply means that your problem is more than my joke. Your problem came with a 911 ready for offloading, which needs a synagogue intervention. I welcome you once more to Laughing Tongues Volume 1. Join me as we go there. Oh boy, I don't travel 36 states. Now only Lagos no go tell you welcome to Lagos. Wait till you go see for up. Now this is Lagos. If they pity you, they fit tell you under, shine your eye. Oh boy, only for Lagos now I don't see where beggars they creative. You go see where complete man of 35 years go wear suits from 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. they beg money for me road. If you hear their English, you go, this is a master degree holder. They go, y'all block you like this for 4 o'clock. Good afternoon, my brother. Please, I don't know if you've been stranded in your life. I came to see my brother in Lagos. When I came, they said the landlord is no more there. And my brother has packed out of the house. Please, my brother, help me and God will help you. Please, nothing is too small. That I go pity and say, like, how much you need for transport? You go boldly reply you, I need as little as 5,000 naira, my brother, only. Only, and I go kill you. 5,000 naira, people's salary. Oh, but this Lagos, those creep away, they beg for road. Then they sit down and beg again. Oh. Then they lie down and beg now. Because if I say to lie down now, they attract more pity. I will serve beggars now, they learn Yoruba by force. May the ministry move. You go see where person they struggle to speak Yoruba. Akoba daba olomajari. Olomajari akbako. I had an accident and now I am condemned. Help my condition and God will help you. Please, please, please. Olomajari akbako. And then they cram them. I don't know people where they teach them that thing. If you distract them, they go start again from beginning. That I go see conductor go see, oh, Benny, oh, Benny. You go see the man go start again. Quillis, quillis, quillis. That's it. Now so then whole one man moto, when your wife there inside. Quillis, quillis, help me. And God will help you. Help me. Akoba, adaba. The man no answer them. Nine just look, say they don't marry. Nine just say, your husband will now look for another wife. Hey! Nine the woman hear that one say, honey, give me 1,000 naira for this beggar. Oh boy, this Lagos, they guys, they creative. That's all one time where they go Benin. That's all one beggar come. Grab the window. You know they see road, but they know where to hold. Fitting my condition, I am condemned. Akoba, adaba, olomajari. Nobody answer her. You know the driver locked door. Say, I beg, make with the go. As one go, the man tire, you don't know anything go talk again. He say, I wish you a successful accident. Hey! Oh boy, now call and come back. Okay, never reach like that. Now give the guy 500. Oh boy, this Lagos said, if you prophesy accident for your head, I did tell you. After your host mushes for hand, they drop them. Me and mama pray they work for village. Oh. I did tell you. Different tribe get their begging strategy. If you see where typical Igbo woman they beg, she go carry picking where they all born, you enter hot sun for afternoon. They beg with their instrumenta.
My brother, help me.
Is a put am lele lele.
My baby.
Be mama no na sabwa.
My husband is dead. Oh, try.
If they try that one no work, they go enter another realm.
Onye maro bimo.
My brother, help me.
Shuku maro bimo.
Help my baby.
Agwa wono no ze yela meke neluwa.
My brother. Guy! You get the way hunger go beat you for this country. Now that I go no say money de bambiala woko. God go help us for this country. They always they advise people. No, they ask children question anyhow. They get the way their brain they regulate. So it be like stabilizer. They reply you like this life will tire you. One Pekin just they come back from school. They for drive her back. Just they recite within the teaching for school. Together with the one way they no teach them. Now so you just start.
If my daddy is a rat and my mommy is a rat, I will be baby rat. If my mommy is a bush fowl and my daddy is a bush fowl, I will be baby bush fowl. If my mommy is Ebola and my daddy is Eboli, I will be baby Ebola.
Driver just turn. You know Lagos driver just turn. Amade, if I not yah we rent moto mio. Kilo share. Now the man continue to the drive. The boy continue.
If my mommy is a winch and my daddy is a wizard, I will be baby willy willy. If my daddy is a papi water and my mommy is a mommy water, I will be baby water.
Then drive a verse back. Look the boy. If your mommy has a mental problem and your daddy is in psychiatric hospital, what are you going to be? Then the boy look. I will be a driver. Hey, oh boy. That's how the driver knows it not be all question that they have children. Life tired and that day. And I always tell people, say, it get the way you go put your pikin for better school. Nobody all these schools, they say condensed for outside, they say bomb for inside show glass. Yes, sir. You get the kind of school where you go put your pikin like this. If your pikin won't disgrace you, you go disgrace you privately. Because when you send your pikin to public school, they go disgrace you publicly. That's why big man and poor man life get demarcation. When you interview big man pikin, hello, what's your name? The boy go to look you. Looking eye, white. My name is Kelvin Roland. He asks, what's the name of your school? The name of my school is Topmas City College. The name of my proprietor is Uncle Topa. You can answer and say, what kind of snacks do you like? The boy go rolling eye. I like Pringles. I like fish pie. Dad said fish is good for longevity. I like shawarma. Oh, Uncle, I'm down. If you ask Paco the same question, Agbege, while I don't wear pampas. You ask Paco, what's your name? The boy go to look you. One eye the red, one the green. Red one, hunger. Gray one, kwashoko. Pikin bele go swell up. You go to say pikin they feed well. You know no saying they 10 meters close to mortuary. The boy go look you. My name is Obina Obanashi. The answer, what's the name of your school? Their school name the day for sentence. The name of my school is Rumo Masi Millennium Senior Development Community Grammar School, Patakot. Yes, what kind of snacks do you like? Poor men children, their snacks, they mention the name two times. The boy go to look you, shine eye. I like buff buff. I like licky licky. I like chin chin. I like quilly quilly. I like fufu. I like my my. I like kai kai. I said no, you don't do. The boy don't even know the difference between snacks again and food. I don't enter another level of kai kai now. I don't see in family background, they get away. Oh boy, see children, they mix them like this. Now they are not say difference day between birthday and birthday. When big man children won't mark their birthday, they call them birthday. When Paco won't do their own, by day. When you see big man children own, you go see one fine cake, candle go there on top. You go see children, we go just surround the boy where they do the birthday. Their eye they white. If you see their dressing, then kit up. But if you see by day, if it is a cake good day, you are disappointed. What you go see now, one basin of rice. On top of the basin of rice, you go see like 15 fowl leg with like 5 fowl head. You go see where children they rush rice. 3 people they share one limca. Water they come out for their nose. Even Paco their children, the sickness self, they mention the name 2 times. Lakpa, lakpa, jedi, jedi, cro, cro. Hey! Now, wow. That's why they advise women, mind waiting you they drink when you get below. Because anything where you they eat, now you're picking they eat, oh. Through the placenta, now they transfer the thing. No, besides, I be doctor, but usabi this thing. No, when my mama get belle for me, she tell me, say, get some things where she know they shop. Because if you they drink a little more, your pikin they drink a little more. If they drink Hennessy, your pikin they drink Hennessy. As you they high, pikin they high. That's why when person bump pikin like this, if you see pikin, it go be like adult. If they tell you now 4 months old, you know, believe. Now, so one woman want to know, she they drink anything, ogogoro, shekpe, or pine. The day when she born pikin, I go see pikin for hospital like this. I see pikin for bed, I pass him because I think in a 3 years pikin day. Now the nurse come they tell me, say that's the newborn baby. I say this one, pikin eye they shine, they look me. Any corner where I go, pikin go they look me. Now I hold my phone where? Say pikin where eye they shine like this, you go obtain your phone. Poverty no be better thing, no. I saw I get one job after secondary school, driving job. I go carry my oga for jeep like this, we go they go like this. I don't know say the man get problem with him belly. Before we go small, the man go your raise leg like this, release one album, doom, kai. I go see make a wind down, make the mess, make it diffuse. Maga go tell my friend, wind up. Can't you see this? AC in the car. I say, okay, sir. Okay, sir. Before we go front again, the man go release another album. Kring, bing. I go one wind up. My friend, wind up. Don't you know there's AC in the car?
As I go to endure mess like this, before month end, I don't spend my salary on malaria drug and typhoid. From mess where my oga give me. I say, okay, this man, as he be say, they oppress me with mess. I know if you wind down, I will show you something. Now I go, the next day I won't pick the man, I go meet one woman, say, I beg you, get beans. Where you know, sell, finish. The woman say, yes, oga, you know too good, you don't despoil. I say, give me 100 naira own. Now I buy him. I say, you get yesterday egg? He say, no, do I wait, they don't spoil. I say, give me the egg. Now I call it egg. 350 naira. The woman, they wonder whether I was a key rat. I carry beans where it don't spoil, they chop. Carry the egg, chop them. Now tell my girl, I am ready to drive you today. He said, that's my boy. I said, your own don't finish. When we enter motor like this, my belly started to give me ringtone like this. And he knows a mess, get different level. The worst mess so far, now those ones will be say, when they come out, they mention Yoruba boy name, Yusuf. Yeah, those kind of mess, so. Those kind of mess, if they mess up for cloth, will be white, it go turn to ash. Another mess will be say, when they come out like this, you go to hear car name. I would do. Now, so me and my guy, they go like this. As we go, now my belly, they give me ring to now raise my leg. Don't release one album. Yusuf. Now I enter the AC, dislocate the aircon. My guy starts to shout, What's that? Blood of Jesus. Driver, wind down. I say, sir, there's AC in the car. My brother is here, wind down. I will die here. Oh boy, not be smart, you know. I nearly lose my job that day. My oga spray full perfume that day. Big men don't like wahala. That's why na simple things they keep big men. Hypertension, high blood pressure, cancer. Na poor man, you'll be like say they keep stroke for poor man. That's if poverty hold you like this, you come like say poverty save the vet, say you don't make money quick. Stroke will just come at the age of 45 like this, knock the person go down. And I don't know why. Poor people, they live longer than big people. If like the poverty, they relate to old age. Poor man, he go there inside and suffer like this. Enter 75, 80, 95, 100. He go they beg that, you know, go see. When big man, they come up for a house for first talk, they go Ikoyi, then they call and relocate. That's the big man's language. When poor man, they come up for a house for a jegule, they go Moshi or Mowe, then they call and pack. Poor man, they relocate now. Pack, poor man, they pack. And you know, they come out for that until they get and quit notice. When big man, they come out in things ready for your house, like plasma, you know, those leather chair, they go to the new house for Ikoyi, then they call those set of things properties. When poor man, they pack it on, those things that they call them load. Poor man, they get property now, load. Because then they carry problem, go new location. That's it. Poor man, life no good at all, though. All those days, my clients, they will call me. Hello, I want you to anchor my wedding in Port Harcourt. Please, what's your mode of transportation? I go tell them flight inside my mind. Give me the money, I beg. I go enter bus. Problem plenty for Lagos to solve. They go give me money, 40,000 to and fro. As they all give me the money, when are we expecting you? I say, don't worry. Once I enter Port Harcourt, I will let you know. Sharp, sharp. I don't go maza. Go find one better AC bus. 5-5. Then go on AC for Lagos. Offer for passengers going to complain. Driver, on AC now. Driver go say, my sister, you don't spoil though. Then from Lagos, you go see one man, one prayer warrior like this, go block your ear from Lagos reach Ore. Passengers, close your eyes. Let's commit this journey into the hands of God. Father, we commit every pothole into your able hands. Father, come and be the mechanic. Father, we cover the windscreen with the blood of Jesus. Driver say, oga, how you want cover blood for this thing? How go this road? No, driver, don't worry, it's a spiritual thing. Oh boy, don't be smart, you know. Now so person go there like this, for 12 hours. When you reach where you they go like this, you go find Panadol, 2 cartons drink. Ha! Oh boy, nobody tell me to advise myself, oh. Say if I continue like this, I go enter 80 years, I never enter plane to know how since I'd be. The first day where I go enter plane, Kai! If you know get manners before, if you enter plane for the first time, manners and comportment will come upon you. I tell you, nobody go even beg you. Now you go just behave like better person. The only thing we go to hear inside plane now, good afternoon. Please, that's my luggage, the blue one. Yes, thank you so much. Everybody, they comport themselves. If the person didn't hear you, say me follow you discuss, like the guy was sitting near me. I just tell and say, hello, my name is MC Pashun. My name is Veronica. I say, where are you heading to? He say, I'm going to Abuja. Want to work on my papers, moving to Amsterdam for masters. Quality discussion. And inside plane like this, eh, the only time where you go no say everybody get their own crates with their own package. Now when the pilots just say, ladies and gentlemen, please call on your God. We are experiencing an aeronautic instability and the plane may crash.
Hey! That time now you gonna see everybody, they're gonna lose them that time from their compartment. The first tribe when they first shout inside plane, Yoruba people can't hear. And inside plane, and the man just pilot just talk this and finish. Now one Yoruba man just stand up with Agbada. Yay! Mogbe ikude awaye de a temita a yasi a temita ikude a. That's oh boy, that time you go see people go start to they confess. When they say death don't come like this, all your sin, you go first they confess before you go confess for the second side.
Oh man, just sit down near me. Just they tell him wife, honey, please, I have another wife in Nasarawa.
Hey!
Now the wife shout, me too, I want to confess.
When women say they won't confess, well, I don't wear cover shoe. They are the past men own.
Our four children, the first and the second son are not yours. The man shout, Nechuku di Bugomo. As in they shout like this, now the pilot just say, ladies and gentlemen, I thank you so much for calling on your God. We've been able to rectify the problem of this plane. Now the man hear him. Eh? This man is not feeling fine. Ibo man waka go mi pilot. Now what are you talking about? Now do you know what you have done to my family? As I'm talking to you now, do everything possible now because this plane must crash.
Oh my, it is the Apple. Igbo men and action men. That's why they say where two or three Igbo men are gathered, a business is discovered.
Oh, but if you see where typical Igbo man where they help right jump to enter university, if you see where in the child baby inside campus,
yourself, you go enjoy the toast. They are toasting the sweet too.
I saw one guy where they call Bona Osondu. He like this girl. He never know a single thing talk to her. Now he go wait for the girl for one pole for inside school. As the girl they walk out, they call. Now he call the girl. Oh baby, what's up, Poto? Are you going my road, Kono? The girl is shocked. She never heard that kind of English in her life. Then I say, hello, please, how may I help you? He said, oh baby, anytime I see you, my heart contrasts. Meow. I am studying law under the faculty of magistrate. I want to know you, baby. The girl said, wow, I've not seen this face before. He said, well, I am here for my second degree. I am studying meter under the faculty of Nepa Bill. Oh, baby, I want to know you. The guy said, wow, so what do you really want from me? He said, baby, as a matter of fact, I want you to be my alabam. I want our rough to be strong as Ebola so that the both of us can quarantine. Oh, baby, I will take you around the world. I will take you to Amsterdam, Italy, and Dubai. Baby, hot go, how about go now? And the guy said, wow, you know all these countries? That means you must be very good in geography. Then the guy said, oh, baby, you see that country, geography is my next target. Hey, then the guy, they look and they smile. He said, baby, it's like you're enjoying me so much. The guy said, you are a fool. Oh, but that's what the guy tell loser for there. People, guys, they're harsh. Even this Valentine thing, sir, but they always advise people. Not be by force, so. The person where they use the name do this February 14th, the man don't die, yo. Why some people still won't die on that day follow up? Now, so one guy, they tell me, I have to impress this girl. You never know, say Nigerian girls is set man up. Now, so he called this girl for phone. Baby, where are you? Come and meet me in that eatery. Now, the girl tell him, we are coming. As the man here, we. You know, say we in a plural. When the girl, they come, she carry four hefty girls for nobody. Waiting, they take that man, I see that there. Then the order, please give me half and bullets with one croaker lamatidon fish. When they finish, give this man bill 12.5. The man no fee pay, waiting carry for mine at 2.5. Then told the man to clean up for that place for 3 months before this man fee balance that money. Not be by force, so that's why I like some sharp guys. We don't broke that period. They could just do everything possible to create quarrel. Then go they manufacture quarrel for their mind so that date go pass. And all these butter girls now they enter that trap. Before you know, they go just go talk one thing like, baby, shut up. Hey, the guy go your pick him. What is the meaning of that rubbish? How many times will I tell you not to use your rubbish language on me? In fact, I'm fed up. I'm tired of this relationship. Now the guy go to beg, baby, please, now I'm sorry. Baby, why are you taking it out? I said I'm sorry. The guy go say, no, just allow me to rest. For in mind, no money for Valentine. Before you know, 14 don't pass. Around that 28th of February, now you go call the girl for phone. baby, I'm forgiving you. Come, let's sit and talk.
Oh boy, hunger beget talent. Oh boy, and I make a like worry girls. When worry guys, when no get money, they try. May them bring quarry, they manufacture quarry. Worry girls, they know how to block them. The guy go your come. As the guy go your toss, you should go shut up. The guy, why the flow me talk that rubbish? How many times I don't tell me they follow me talk that rubbish? In short, I don't want this relationship. Make it die for now. The girl go laugh. Oh, Shuko. So now because it's Valentine's Day and next tomorrow, now make it draw this one, Abby. Now make it vibrate for me, Abby. Oh, Shuko, you no go walk with that fish, you go buy them. You go buy that fish. Even though your own quarry come like battery of China phone. If not follow come, you no go walk with. Now the guy goes like, baby, I know to get money. I know the verse. That's why they like all these God-fearing girls where they go to churches like Deeper Life, Mountain of Fire, Jehovah Witness, all those churches, all those Methodists where they need to wear your ring. Carry them come out on Valentine's Day, Guy, you be big boy. If they want chop too much, now like 117 naira, now they go even they beg you. Hello, please, egg roll is okay for me. Please, just give me anything, cook anything, Fanta, anything. Now you go to tell her, baby, take malt now, take malt now. That's it. You go to... Guy, what's happened to me? 2003. I hear love, Valentine. I think it may be in a small picking business. When I took it like this for my life again, I know if you do them again. 2003, after secondary school, I want to follow people do love and Valentine. Now I tell one girl, baby, I want to take you out. You know where I get money? I go carry block 9 inches. 2,000 blocks. When I finish, one naira to climb one story building. When I finish, I give me 2,000 naira. I go buy all those clothes where they get natural starch. They sell them 250 naira. If you wear them like this, go be like, say, they proud. Go be like, say, they get shoulder pad. Now I tell the girl, baby, come on. Now the girl carry this demonic bag where girls they carry nowadays, where they be like, Ecolab box. That's if that can get carried, that can back come your house, If not, they get quarry, no leave and go bath. Because those can back fee enter TV and DVD comfortably. They go pass your landlord front. Landlord no even know what they carry. Now carry the guy enter E3 like this. People will not get money. When they enter E3, then they look up. That place where lights the day, where the thing they screw. You go to see air grow 17 naira of about 40 naira. Instead of me to look that place, I go to do it in the Jamaica they do for Nollywood. Now tell the girl. Baby, tell them what you care for. Hey! If girls just hear, tell them what you care for. Their brain don't lose like spanner. The girl don't say, oh, duh, are you serious? Hello, waiter, please come. Please come, just give me one chicken, the complete lapo, and give me one big bottle of Hollandia. Give me one big supreme ice cream. Hey! As I look everything like this, I follow the guy. I say, guy, I beg, how much be all this? The guy tell me, say, all of them, 3,200. Hey! I say, wahala, don't wear pampas. So now I go sit down. AC, they blow like this, sweat, they come off my face. The guy, they look me, they chop chicken. They tell me, say, do you know you're the best guy I've ever met? Do you know I really adore you? In fact, I want my mother to see you. I love you so much. I say, hey, baby, I love you too. Inside my mind, I didn't think how to pay balance. So now I tell the guy, say, baby, I'm coming. Let me go and urinate. Now, there no say, no be everybody where they enter it, they go urinate. Some people, they go calculate money where one wicked girl they chop inside. As I enter the toilet, one guy will get the same familiar spirit with me. They the other toilet, they calculate. Big ice cream, 800. Chicken lap, 1,000. Four meat pie, 800. This girl go punish you. Hey! Now no say nobody made this problem. I see the guy problem, I get up. I just laugh, come aside. They think how to go out. Waiting vest me. Now when I go back our table, now I see four meat pie with two big supreme ice cream for table. Who order? Now my face change. Now I tell the girl, hello, water. Because baby, now why are you doing like this? I ordered for my younger ones. My younger ones, they like takeaway. I told the waiter that when you come back, you pay. Now I laugh. Your younger ones like takeaway. That's very good. Waiter, I better come. We have to get a recharge card. Inside my mind, a house. As I go, as I bike, the way that I get they pay that money today, I don't know. People doesn't do waiter for 7 months.
Juvenis is published bi-monthly by Binance Communications Limited. For inquiries, event coverage, or advert placement, call 0803-360-8271, 0805-787-1199, 0702-811-3638, or 0808-152-4499, or visit www.juvenis.punax.net. Juvenis Magazine, inspiring the young at heart.